Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we learn centrifugal tension produced in a belt. Chapter name, belts, ropes and chain drives. Under theory of machines. What is centrifugal tension? When pulley start to rotate, a centrifugal force acts on the belt at pulley, which tends to lift the belt. Belt ke phele deyar chesta kore. Tends to lift the belt. This centrifugal force produce a tension in the belt, which is known as centrifugal tension. Okay, now this is a pulley, x axis, y axis, this is the portion of the belt. We take a small portion x, y, this portion of the belt, make angle d theta with the center of the pulley. At x, centrifugal tension Tc. At y, centrifugal tension Tc. Both sides same, Tc, Tc. This is d theta. This line is perpendicular to the x-axis. This is d theta by 2 from geometry. This is d theta by 2. This angle is also d theta by 2. P is the centrifugal force. Okay. Consider a small portion xy of the belt subtending an angle d theta. Subtending means utpanno koreche an angle d theta at the center of the pulley. Center of the pulley d theta angle. P equal to centrifugal force. P equal to centrifugal force. Tc equal to centrifugal tension acting tangentially at x and y. At x, centrifugal tension Tc. At y, centrifugal tension Tc. V equal to linear velocity of the belt. Okay. R equal to radius of the pulley over which the belt run. Radius of the pulley is R over which belt runs. Length of the belt xy length R d theta length. XY length equal to R d theta. Okay. Now, weight of the belt XY, weight of the belt XY, capital W equal to omega XY equal to XY equal to R d theta equal to omega R d theta. Okay. Omega equal to weight of belt material per unit length. Okay. Now, considering equilibrium, sum of the horizontal force equal to 0. In left side horizontal force component of this TC. In left side horizontal force component of this TC. In right side horizontal force P, centrifugal force. Okay. So P equal to component of this TC sin d theta by 2 plus component of this TC sin d theta by 2 component of this TC equal to 2 TC sin d theta by 2. Okay. Since sin 0 equal to 0, so sin 0 equal to 0, if d theta equal to very small, we take sin d theta by 2 equal to d theta by 2. Okay, so we put this equal to 2 TC d theta by 2 equal to TC d theta. This is number 1 equation. Okay. Again, we know centrifugal force P equal to W by G. W means weight of the belt XY. W by G V square by R. Okay. Equal to W সমান, we know W সমান R omega R d theta. Omega R d theta into V square by G into R. This is number 2 equation. Equating number 1, P equal to TC d theta. Again, P equal to omega R d theta V square by G R. From 1 and 2, TC d theta equal to omega R d theta V square by G R. Therefore, TC equal to omega V square by G. TC equal to centrifugal tension. For examination purpose, student, remember this formula. TC equal to omega V square by G. It is clear, my student? Thank you.